character is pronounced as tou. When it's a verb, it means to penetrate something. For instance, tou guo means through. It can also mean reveal. For instance, tou lu means to reveal something. As an adjective, it means clear. You can understand it as in that you can see through it. Also, it can be added behind any adjective to mean completely something. For instance, 湿透了 means to be completely soaking wet.